Qureshi, President of M Square Media's Global Marketing Office. This posture is a result of us wanting to understand the impact of the pandemic in the early months on education agents, their operations and staff, and to also know how well the agents were moving their work to online platforms and technologies. To get answers, MSM conducted two research studies in June 2020 and January 21, focusing on the well-being of agents, their primary concerns during the crisis, and their outlook into the future, such as online recruitment. The first survey, Battling the Storm, was done early in the pandemic. It focused on the well-being and the primary concerns of agents, including the support offered by universities during the early days of the crisis. The second survey, Online Recruitment, explored agent activities in virtual recruitment and sought to understand the rapid transformation in business through the use of online platforms and technology to assist students in their study abroad ambitions. The survey response offered a glimpse of agent well-being and outlook, potential loss of income, challenges for the student application process, virtual recruitment readiness, and responses from the HEIs to support agents. In conclusion, agents perform crucial frontline work during a crisis and offer critical insights from the ground to institutions. As pandemic-proof partners for universities, agents have to be included in crisis planning and market intelligence and accessed directly or through a trusted service provider. We at MSM recommend including them in future crisis planning and the use of innovative platforms hosting multiple agencies and the student journey. Thanks for listening. We look forward to connecting with you.